Yeah, we had fish. Yep. Oh dear, where am I? I think. Oh, okay. Let's choose. Nice, beautiful. Do that straight away. All right. Shit. Yeah, we were so close. Yeah, we were. It sucked because I'd get yellow health and then that bloody freshie attack me before we got to that little area we were camping there for a while with the fire. And he brought me back down to red health again. And I just couldn't get good health that time. All right, there's the sun. Left or right? What do you think, Dingo? Yeah, you should have just killed him. Yeah, but in hindsight. What do you think, mate? Left or right? Left. All right. I can hear a bloody cow or a deer somewhere. Don't blame me. Oh, there we are. All right. You reckon I'll get one? Don't chase it, no. Bugger. You reckon I'll get it, Dingo? Lol. I'll get it. I'm gonna get it. Ah! Oh. Where'd it go? I'm gonna spend all my time chasing this cow. And I'll die. I'm gonna start chasing it now. I'll put this in the highlight reel. Hello. This one surely needs another one more cut and it's gonna die. I've got like four or five into it already. Oh! Jesus. Oh, see it. Oh, my God. I'm gonna spend all this time getting this cow die and someone's gonna get all the food. Is that lagging? Told you don't chase it. Well, I need to. I'm sort of not, but I am. This one I tried to get before. Look, I didn't even chase it then, mate. And it's running off. Oh, dear. So you don't chase it, what, you let it come to you? DayZ. Oh dear. I miss. I'm sure if I get all of them with a knife, I'll eventually get one of them. My God, how many? Oh my God. How many times do I have to cut them? How'd I miss that? Hey! Bloody finally. Now I'll get killed. Some motherfucker will kill me. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. That. Get rid of that. 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 Bones. Where will they go? There. Guts. There. Bones, yep, now the clock starts. Wash your hands, build a fire, cook the meat. Rope, yep. So I've got guts for rope. Alright. Shit. Time's ticking. There's a house up here. Can't see any water anywhere. Got a cold. Awesome. Reckon I'm going to make it, Dingo. I need wood. Wash my hands or I'm going to get sick. Fuck. Where am I? What town's this? All right, quick check in here. Okay. Going to town, try and... Brutal. Fuck. Let's get some sticks. Won't fit. Okay, just...
Hello.
Hello. How you doing? All right. You gonna kill me or what? What's going on? Are you friendly or are you gonna kill me?
No.
Are you guys hungry? I've got some meat. We can cook it up. Have a feast. What do you think?
No. No, we're good on
that. Fine.
You good? All right. I'm gonna die if I don't get going. So I'm gonna get moving. Is there a well here?
Didn't see one. You can check down the hill though.
Take that.
Oh, thanks, mate.
All right, later.
Do you want one in return? No, thank you, guys. It's probably... Well, finding it. Oh, what did it time you out? Sorry, Dingo, I don't know why it timed you out there. My moderator, streamline. I'll have to... Yeah, sorry, mate, I don't know what happened there. I need to, I think maybe because you're the only person that's, probably talking on chat. Maybe it, because you had so many chats in a row, maybe thought it was you spamming or something. I'm not too sure, mate. Sorry about that. If you can hear me, I hope you can hear me. Oh, dear. You're gonna die, but that's PC of fat as human. He gave, yeah. Sky, yeah, thanks, mate. I thought it was. That's why I didn't sort of eat it, but now I had to then because I'm going to die otherwise. So, yeah. No, I was... Thanks, buddy. I think thinking the same thing, that it was human. Why would you give someone who's going to die real food? That's why I took a bit of it. I think I'm going to die anyway. But thanks for the heads up. I do appreciate it. Oh, can I wash my hands with that? Get rid of that. Get that. No, don't want to drink. Disinfect. No, can't do it. Okay. Can I wash my hands in the snow? No. Welcome on in, Sky. Where are you from, mate? Get some bark. I need to wash my hands, but I've got no choice but to try and should have closed that behind me before. No choice but to try and try and survive. Oh shit. Not looking good. I think I am stuffed anyway, guys. Ah. Two. I'll cook this up, and if I die, I die, and then at least someone who finds my body gets some food. They might survive. Hopefully you're still there, Dingo. Sorry about that. You're getting timed out. I have to go to my settings and just check. Actually, I might be able to have a look. Community. Content. Clips, no. Moderation. Don't know. If you're there, Dingo, it times you out for 600 seconds, so... you should be able to come back on soon. Hopefully... I'll have to change the settings, mate. That's, not fair. Let's set a swear word that is, which I don't think you would have. Oh, you're in? Cool. Sorry, mate. I'll check the settings later on when I've finished, streaming. You might have thought you typed water. I think it's because you had so many chats in a row, maybe. It might have thought you were spamming. So sorry, mate. I'll have to check the settings when I get a chance. Yeah, I know. Water. There's no water here, I don't think. Can you hear a chicken? I got plenty of food. Just need like a Pepsi or a not cola, just something. Right, there's chicken. I'm right for meat. It's fine, yeah, cool. No worries, mate. As you know, I'm new to this streaming business, so... you can learn from my mistakes. I think you should stream though, Dingo. You got a good voice for streaming. That's for sure. Oh. Bingo, Dingo. Hands clean, yep. This is gonna make me cold though. Well, there you go. I'm just surviving, mate. Small sips. Yeah, good point. Yes, no, you're right. No. Good man, thanks for that. Can you hear the kids in the background, Dingo, at all? Insulation low. All right, let's go with those. I hear a little clanking sometimes, but not bad. Just give me a sec. Just close the door a little bit. Me and the washing machine going anyway. Keep eating a little bit. A little bit at a time. No, I don't need that. High insulation. Stand there like dog's balls, though. Oh. Go over here. Ah, fucking hell. It's ruined. Yeah, the clanking's probably me that you're hearing. Try to get a bit more water. I'm getting cold again now. Because of the water. Have I got any wood? I haven't got any wood. Dingo, I'm just hanging on by the edge of my teeth. Just surviving. There's not many zombies here, thank God. Nice comeback, yeah. Well, I'm not back yet, mate. Nearly, but not quite. Not quite. We'll see how far we go. Where I've put that there. That up there. How big is that one? Too big. Oh, is that raw? Bugger. Alright. Make rope. Save space. Yeah, actually, good point. Yep. Yep, absolutely. I will. I'll do that now. Safe space, yep, no. You've got my back, haven't you? That's for sure. Bang. Wait. Okay, you go there if you want. That there. That there. That there. That there. I might grab that stick. Alright. Fuck. Need a fire. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Mm-hmm. I wonder if I can do that. Did I not have a... Alright. Thought I had a bow drill kit, but I might have not picked it up. Okay, got that. Put that there. That there. All right, can put that there. Might as well have something to eat. You should get like two or three uses out of a hand drill kit. Yeah, that might have been it that I've just destroyed. I thought I used the Barker's tinder instead of a rag, but that was probably my bow drill. That was probably my bow drill kit. Ah, fuck!